5:08, and we have your morning rush. The city of Uvalde has a new police chief. Homer Delgado has been the interim chief since the previous chief resigned last month. He's been with the department for almost a year. Before that, he was the police chief in the nearby city of Dilley. He was in that role at the time of the Robb Elementary School shooting that took the lives of 19 children and 2 teachers.